War Champion is back in the building, and today I'm going to do another wisdom test. And as you see, I'm going with my favorite hero, Bravebark. I've gone to Grimmsburg, and I want to see, you know, what I can do as far as, like, you know, wisdom-wise. What is it going to take tower-wise to beat this stage? So this one is going to be definitely a tricky, it's very tricky, and I believe it's going to, deep down in my opinion, it's a hard one to do. But let's see what I can do, folks. Let's go. Let us commence. Yeah, it's time to rock. It's time to rock. They're bringing 15 cutthroats and then one hopscotcher. Ah, see, yeah, sometimes Bravebark he'll either knock him out as soon as he starts, but sometimes he won't. Sometimes he won't. See, there, he ended up KOing that cutthroat. That wasn't the desirable outcome I wanted. This stage, I vaguely remember this stage because they brought that one enemy, that bandersnatch. That was the first time it came, so this is why I remember this stage. But this, I mean, I believe maybe this could be done with another. Yeah, he's gonna see, yeah, I gotta mess that up, and then we gotta pack out the hopscotcher. Now I need to get him out of the building. Yeah, there you go. Hey, there you go. Good job, Bravebark. They're bringing 9 cutthroats, 1 hoplite on this, the top side where Bravebark is at. That's why I got him there, and then I got 18 cutthroats on the right side. So there we go. Mess up those cutthroats. Yeah, hack from the outskirts on them and mess them up. I need to use those sponge spores on them at certain times. Because these cutthroats are a problem on this one. Because you see, they've got 2 of those dust trail paths. So they're a little annoying to deal with on this one. Yeah, Bravebark, what are we doing up there? I can vaguely see him up there, but I've got him tanking that hopscotcher. Hey, there you go. Knock him out of the park. That was good. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, beautiful. Yeah, I need him. Yeah, and I need to use that ability to mess up some of those cutthroats. Yeah, I gotta get him in combat, and I need you to hurt him. Oh yeah, stop that cutthroat. Yeah, get on that cutthroat. Folks, this is a little tricky. It's a little tricky. I'm just trying to see how far we can go without any towers right now. As you realize, I haven't set up anything. Okay, yeah, now, see, now, this next wave, this enemy is, yeah, there you go, yeah, it doesn't really matter that he did that to that enemy, I don't really care, because the next wave, you see what they're bringing, yeah, they got 17, yeah, this enemy, this is what I mean about it being very tricky, stopping this enemy, it's a trick, it's definitely tricky to stop them, because we don't have any towers in sight. Yeah, see, I got them near the entrance. Those things, they have a fast duplication rate, man. Good. Yeah, don't let them duplicate. Yeah, don't let them duplicate. Don't let them duplicate. I need another, yeah, we gotta hurt them. I feel like it's because of the slow, when they start bringing, the next waves, when they start bringing them, they're gonna be a problem. They start bringing them in like packs. They'll start bringing more than just one at a time. You see, they're bringing them like in single file line, so it's not that bad to kill them off. Yeah, see, you look how fast that is, folks. You see what I mean? And then the reinforcements might miss when they try to kill them. Yeah, they're gonna be a problem. They're bringing 1 hoplite, and then they're bringing 10 harassers on the left side. Yeah, I gotta mess up the harassers with Bravebark. That's his special ability. I need that. Beautiful, yes sir, he's out of the photo. Yep, and then, yeah, just take him there. Yeah, this isn't bad there. I just have to exploit that sponge spore thing there. And then I gotta wait for the right time, because I gotta shazam, that's right, folks. He survived, that's okay, it's okay. They're bringing 3 scourges, 20 hot cutthroats. Yeah, get rid of that harasser. There you go. All right, let's go. Let's rock. Let's rock. Good. Yeah, knock her out of the park. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. So I went with Bravebark. So far, so good. Good. Yeah, see, sometimes I don't know when he's going to do. It's tough to tell between him going to KO an enemy and then him doing that. Somebody said that he says I'm smarter than the other tree. I thought he said the average tree, but I think he's saying maybe it is the other tree. Yeah, wait for that. I'm waiting for that other scourger. Yeah, good. There you go. Good job, Bravebark. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Okay. I didn't want him to do that, though. I didn't want him to knock him out because I was waiting because that next wave, that's when they're going to bring the, they're bringing back that hopscotcher out here.
Swords ready.
Yeah, see, 5 cutthroat, 2 hop, yeah, 2 hops, yeah, and then they're bringing, I think it's 13 cutthroats on that right side, and then 8 Twilight Arrasers are appearing on the left. Yeah, we gotta get over there, yeah, we get at the top, that was 13 Twilight cutthroats. Alright, let's rock, and then you know what to do, Bravebark, I need you to knock them out of the park, that's how we do it, baby, knock them out of the park, that's how you do it. Yeah, you might be wondering, you know, it doesn't seem all that bad, but trust me, to execute this, it's gonna pick up. The difficulty is gonna pick up a tad bit later on. It's just early on, it's not all that bad, and that's why I don't have any towers out here right now, because it's not that bad like that. There you go. Yeah, I gotta do that. I need to do that. It's too many of those darn cutthroats, man. They move so quick. Yeah, where's that hops? Okay, there he is. Yeah, you know what to do. There you go. Yeah, hey, we got to Shazam. That's right. We got to Shazam those harassers. That's how we got to do it. And wait, because they're not done with the... Yeah, see, they got tricky with us. They decide to delay on bringing them, and then they bring them, like, separated apart like that. The next... Yeah, see, they did that on purpose. The next wave, they're bringing 21... No, they're bringing 17 cutthroats and then 21 gloomies. So, yeah, there you go. Good. So those gloomies, I swear, I feel like they're probably the most annoying. It's a lot. You know, this game, a lot of the enemies are annoying in this game, I feel like. There you go. That's right. And yeah, it doesn't matter that I did that to that. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. This wave is somewhat tricky. It starts to get a little bit more trickier than that third wave when they brought the gloomies. This one's a little bit more tricky because not only they're bringing more gloomies, but it's the way they're bringing them. They start bringing them in a little bit more bundles. Yeah, you see now there. Yeah, you see what I'm talking about? They're bringing the. Yeah, that's why they're gonna start duplicating. Plus, we got those cutthroats underneath them, so it takes our reinforcements will engage in combat. You know, against these cutthroats and not hack away at these gloomies. You see, folks, they're spreading like freaking wildfire. Get rid of the gloomies. Ah! Oh, no, they're out of range. Stop the gloomy. Stop the gloomy. Shoot! Folks, yeah, that's not good. Stop. Please get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay, good. You see, folks, that's what I mean. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. It's tricky. We already used that sponge spore, so we can't kill those things off. And darn it, we got the darn cutthroats over there taking that distro. Yeah, okay, I got something for it. Folks, power of lightning, that's right. Get rid of those darn gloomies. That's right, that's how we got to do it. So, what, folks, what happened? Oh, my goodness, I was about to say. Oh, they're okay, folks. Yeah, they're bringing. I need a tower. Yeah, there you go. Good. I need a tower at this point. I saw 50 cutthroats. That's a lot. And besides, those cutthroats, I know some of them are gonna take that dust trail. So we need towers at this point. I need at least. I've gone with the forest keeper, and I feel like they're the answer. I need them. That's for sure. I definitely need them. So as you see, yeah, see, this is gonna get a little tough because this is where the difficulty steps up because now they're bringing the house with a lot of these enemies, but they're bringing hordes of enemies that are gonna. Good job, way to knock out that hopscotcher. They're gonna all get down here at this exit, so we can easily get overwhelmed here. And plus, with only minimal amount of towers we gotta play with on this one, it's gonna be a little challenging though. Yeah, germinate those seeds. I need you. Yeah, good job. I gotta be careful. I gotta use Bravebark, you know, wisely, folks. Yeah, stop those cutthroats. If I gotta Shazam, I'll Shazam, folks. Yeah, there you go. Hold your ground. Good. Yeah, get on that hopscotcher. Get on that hop. Yeah, there you go. Intercept the hopscotcher. I gotta stop these darn cutthroats. Hey, there you go. Way to knock out the hopscotcher. I gotta mess up the cutthroats. You stop the cutthroats. Yeah, germinate the seeds. There you go. Yeah, that's why I like him, because he has that good crowd control. There we go. Yes, I don't... Yeah, now there they go again. You see, this wave, this is where it gets very, very tricky. This is real, real tricky. If we mess up here, it gets... Yeah, see, look at that. They're bringing 39 gloomies. 39 of those darn things. Yeah, and then 16 cutthroats just to be an irritant. So in case the gloomies get down here near the exit, if the gloomies get down there, it's going to be difficult stopping them, as it's going to change the aim of our towers. They're going to get mean with us here. Yes, that's okay. Stop. We just have to be aggressive attacking the gloomies. Don't let them duplicate. There you go. Stop that gloomy. Good. Yeah. I'm telling you, folks, if you miss a gloomy, it's bad. It just goes bad. The reinforcements will be out of position on stopping them. It's true. Yeah, I gotta poison them. Yeah, mess up the gloomy. Please get rid of the gloomies. Don't let them, we can't let them get down there near those forest keepers like that. I gotta hold them. Yeah, perfect. We just gotta be analytical. Yeah, I see those cutthroats. Yeah, man, I gotta poison the gloomies. There, yeah, that's right. Folks, you see what I'm talking about? These darn things, they keep duplicating. Folks, just say them. I gotta do that. Oh my goodness, folks, what? I didn't get all the gloomies. Please get rid of that. We gotta pay attention to the. Okay, stop them. Good. Okay, yeah, poison the gloomies. There we go. Okay, they're out of range. Poison them. There we go. We gotta poison them pronto. Start the wave. I need more reinforcements. Let's clear out the gloomies. Clear them out. Yeah, stop that gloomy. Yeah, I see that cutthroat. You see what I'm talking about? I need another tower. I can't, I needed another tower. Because I saw that cutthroat, but I was worried about that gloomy getting down there near those forest keepers. So that would have, if I didn't stop that gloomy, that those forest keepers might have engaged in combat with those cutthroats, and then they wouldn't have been able to attack that gloomy and kill it off. This way, they brought, I think, 10 scourgers, 17 cutthroats, and then they brought on the right side, I think, 10 cutthroats. I could be wrong, but I forget. Or 20 cutthroats. I don't know for sure. There you go. Yeah, so I went with the Bladesingers down here. So we've got two towers. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, mess up those scourgers. Yeah, you see now that it's starting to get harder now because they got all these cutthroats over here with these scourgers. But at least we got the Bladesingers there with the forest keepers, the hack behind. I gotta shazam, folks. I gotta shazam. I gotta decimate those scourgers. Okay, yeah. Now the Bandersnatch. That's the Bandersnatch. Now, if you said maybe you could play with another hero on this one and do a wisdom test like this, you know what to do, Bravebark. Get it out of the building. Yeah. Hey, there you go. That's why I went with him, folks. That's why I went with him. That makes him another reason why he's one of my favorite heroes in the game. I could see maybe if you tried Phoenix and then the Gloomies wouldn't be that problematic. But then again, you know, you'd have to stop that Bandersnatch, and that's a problem. Because that's the enemy that I recall. That's the first time made it. Yeah, get on the Bandersnatch. Yeah, stop the. There you go. Way to intercept the Bandersnatch. Good job, Bravebark. And he's durable too. So that Bandersnatch, even though he does that, it doesn't matter. Yeah, knock him out of the park. That's how we do it. Hey, there you go. That's the way you do it, Bravebark. That's the way you do it, my man. 2 hopscotchers, 9 cutthroats, 11 scourgers, 20 cutthroats. That's what they're doing to us on this wave. Yeah, I'd be curious if you tried with another hero. I don't know. Rexen would be good, but he's not durable like that. And on top of that, plus the crowd control, he might not be able to crowd control to the same extent as Bravebark. But you never know, though. I mean, Phoenix or somebody like Faustus, I'm sure, will work. But then again, how would you stop that Bandersnatch? And even these hopscotchers, how would you knock them out of the park like that and get them out of the building? How would you do that? I gotta shazam, folks. I gotta do that because I don't like the sight of all those darn scourgers. Mess up the scourger. Please get rid of her. I need Bravebark down here. I need him to germinate the seeds. We gotta play smart with Bravebark. Yeah, there you go. Germinate the seeds and get out of combat. Okay, no. Get on that hopscotch. Right? I didn't forget about him. That's a top priority. Yeah, please knock him out before he starts acting a fool with us. He's super annoying. Yeah, no. Yeah, Bravebark. What are we doing? I need him out of the building. He keeps spawning all those darn cutthroats. There you go. That's right. Yeah, I gotta mess them up. I gotta mess up those scourgers. I need to poison those scourgers and those cutthroats. Good. Yeah, they keep bringing Bandersnatches. 15 Twilight Arrasers. Yeah, and they're starting that darn wave quickly. We didn't get rid of all these scourgers. You know, maybe I'm sure it might be done with another hero, but I'm trying to figure out how this could be done with another hero.
Well, welcome to the jungle.
I just feel like Bravebark is a good answer for this. Yes, yeah, stop. Yeah, there you go. Knock him out, folks. That is it with him. With the darn bandersnatch. He's out of the building. Yeah, I'm messing up the harassers. I need to be ferocious attacking these harassers. Now, you see, this part, they get tricky again. They're gonna, you see all these cutthroats over here. They're gonna bring the bandersnatch at a bad time. Yeah, mess up the, yeah, there we go. Good job, Blade Singers. I see what you guys are doing. Yeah, you see what I'm talking about? They brought the bandersnatch right in the midst of all these cutthroats, so we can't cut them off easily. Yeah, Shazam! Okay, and they intercept the... Oh, no. Yeah, folks, we gotta get on that bandersnatch. Please get on that bandersnatch. Please get on him. Yeah, get on... There you go. Hey! There you go! There you go. I saw 4 scourges, 32 harassers, and then they're bringing 27 cutthroats. They're bringing 27. Yeah, this sport. Yeah, that's what they're doing. Yeah, if you tried with Phoenix or someone else, or Fossus are flying in that can decimate hordes of crowds, it'd be tricky trying to stop that bandersnatch. But then, of course, that's why you have the Blade Singers. But then again, that would be... You'll soon see why it'll be kind of tough to probably play with another hero. I feel like Bravebark is the best answer on this one, folks. I really do. There you go. Yeah, knock him out of the park. Get rid of him. Where's that Scourger at, folks? I need to get them out the photo. I can't have them lurking around. Okay, yeah, there they are. Yeah, there you go. Decimate them. Yeah, they go. Yeah, we're dancing around with Bravebark. That's what we're doing. And poison those harassers. Enemies are a nuisance, man. They would bring all that. Yeah, I gotta do that.
Welcome to the jungle.
Yeah, I'm trying to be Shazam! That's why I was waiting on that moment. I need to decimate the Scourgers. I need them out of the picture.
Welcome to the jungle.
Good, yeah. I need him out of combat for now. I'm trying to, because I feel so far we're doing good with these harassers. I like what's going on with that. Yeah, now this, yeah, you see the 3 hopscotch, 5 gloomies, 4, folks, they're bringing all these hopscotchers, they're bringing bandersnatches, they're bringing scourgers, they're bringing the gloomies again. You see what I'm talking about? This last wave, that's why I said, if you tried it with another hero, I don't know, because of this last wave, it's tough. They're bringing the house with everything out here. Yeah, there you go. Okay, well, let's get in position. I need Bravebark in a good spot. Yeah, see, the gloomies, I gotta mess up the gloomies. I gotta do that to them. I gotta get rid of them. Okay, yeah, that's why I got Bravebark there, because the bandersnatch. I need him to intercept them and knock them out of the park. I need to poison the gloomies and get them out of the building. Knock them out of the park. He's sayonara. That's how we do it. There we go. Let's hack from the outskirts, because, yeah, you see, they're bringing all these hopscotchers are gonna get down here like that. We only got 2 towers, folks. We only got 2 towers. I gotta wait. Shazam! That's why, get rid of the gloomies. I need to, please get rid of that. There you go. That was well played. That was well played. Beautiful. There you go. Poison those hopscotchers. I need to do that. Yeah, I'm just observing. Yeah, they brought those scourges over there. And yeah, see, look at that. Look at all these hopscotchers out here, folks. And then you see they're gonna get down here like that. I need to germinate some of the seeds. No. Yeah, Bravebark, germinate your seeds. I need you to germinate something. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Okay, beautiful. You folks, it gets crazy here. You see, we only got 2 towers. We got a 2-ta-ta a little bit. 2-ta-ta! There you go. Yeah, and I gotta use that. I gotta use this special ability to stun them. Yeah, I know. Yo, get on that bandersnatch. Yeah, there you go. Way to intercept them. There you go. Knock them out of the park. That's how we do it. You see, they're gonna bring all these Shazam! Get rid of the gloomies. There we go. That was good. That was beautiful. Stop the bandersnatches. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, poison them. Yeah, I know they're gonna get down. Yeah, they're gonna. That's okay. Yeah, even though he can do that, Bravebark is durable. Perfect. Now that's okay. That was well played. Yeah, folks, you see what I mean? If you tried this with another hero, I don't know. I'm curious to see how they work. Yeah, Bravebark, good job. Way to get in that cocoon. There we go. Nice job. Good, good, good. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Excellent. Yeah, there we go. He's out of the photo. He's out of the photo. Yep, there we have it. So, folks, that's what it took. Just two towers on this stage is all it took in order for us to get to come out victorious. Maybe it could work with another hero, but I felt like, I don't know, I'm kind of curious to find out, because those bandersnatches would be hard to stop, plus all those hoplites out there would be really, really difficult. But we got the job done, and we did it with only two towers, and that's all it took, just a forest keeper and a blaze singer. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Stay tuned for some more good videos. Ricky, aka the War Champion, farewell.